James Elder, I'm from TV Infrastructure Global. With me, I've got a very highly rated William Hutchinson. First, Willie, how are you?
I'm not too bad, how are you?
Very well. Now, it's an exciting week for yourself to be involved in such a big card. David Hay behind you, you've got Dave, you've got Ishmael Salas.
Yeah.
What is your own words? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great, to be honest with you. I've got all these great people around me, training with world champions. It's a true saying, iron sharpens iron. And everybody's excited in the gym for my pro debut, ready to unleash the hood.
I was watching David Hay watching you train today. He had a glint in his eye, he was smiling, very happy and optimistic watching yourself. Does that fill you with confidence, seeing someone like that, their reaction?
Of course it does, yeah. Of course it does. It is what it is, isn't it? He's seen me in the gym, he knows what I'm all about, and he's excited, man. He's excited.
Yeah. As we mentioned, we've got Ishmael Salas, 19 world champions he's trained, 19 years of age. You've got a fantastic platform to develop from here.
Yeah. I've learned a lot of things, do you know what I mean? And not just been learning off him, I've been learning on the fighters around me. Like, great people's working around me. Michael's unbelievable, Joe's really, really good. And obviously watching David train and learning stuff off him is out of this world, do you know what I mean? Couldn't ask for anything better.
Now, people that have been living under a rock may not have wanted the amateur boxing as much as they could professional boxing. Can you put into words what you want as an amateur?
What one is an amateur, like from the bottom or just...
Yeah, well, let's go from the bottom.
I'm 7-time Scottish champion, 4-time British champion, I'm the first ever European and world champion for Scotland. I got to the finals of the mini worlds as a two year younger than everyone I thought. I got gold in the Golden Gloves from Serbia. I got gold in Kosovo, just international tournaments, gold, and now I'm here.
Now you represent Scotland as an amateur.
Yeah.
I'm saying you're probably the least Scottish person in a very long time.
Everybody says this, yeah.
What goes on with that? Talk to me about your accent.
Yeah, me mum and dad's English. My mum's from Darlington and my dad's from Newcastle. And that's really the way I speak, to be honest with you. That's the way it is. Like, I don't speak Scotch at all, do I? But I am Scotch. I was born in Livingston in Scotland. I fight for Scotland, and it is what it is. Exactly, I am. I'm a proud Scot, and I've got the whole of Scotland behind me. And I'm ready to unleash on the 20th.
Now you'll be coming in 168 super middleweight division.
Yeah.
Your first fight, you won't be near championship weight, just a little bit over as expected. Where do you think you'll fit in 18 months from now in the super middleweight division?
What do you mean?
Well, where do you think you'll fit in with the fighters that are already established?
I think I'll fit in fine, do you know what I mean? Just take my time, I'm just going to keep learning, keep doing what I'm getting told, and that's all I can do. 18 months time, you never know where I'll be. Do you know? For fights, I'm based in London. If not, I'm back at home with my amateur coach, Frank Delaney, who's really helping me. I get a lot of help at home. Actually, John Thompson from back at home has helped me, been training with him. And my family, my friends, everyone's behind me in Scotland.
Tell us a little bit about how tickets have gone, how the sales have gone.
Yeah, to be honest with you, my family on its own, there's must be 150 of them coming down. And that's just my family alone. That's not even my friends. That's not even my pals. That's just my family, man. So I have friends coming from Germany to come and watch me. I have friends coming from Holland to come and see me. I've got really good friends in England, in London actually. I don't know how many will be there, but there'll be a lot.
Alright, well, yeah. Listen, I wish you the best of luck for Friday. I'm sorry you're struggling to hear me. I'm touching the big John Fury going on my voice at the moment, but we'll work our way through it. Thank you very much, Willie Hutchinson.
No problem. Thank you very much.